The invading force, known as the Hachigoro Empire, has been having difficulty securing even the most remote portion of Blackwood. The enemy attacked and took the cities of Woodbury and Costa Brava, the first defended by the 36th Imperial Marine Battalion and the second by the 203rd Imperial Seiko Paratroopers, as well as elements of the Imperial Ground Force. Despite being taken off guard, Blackwood reacted quickly and slowed the enemy's progress onto the mainland. The Hotchkiss war machine, on the other hand, is just getting started, and another marine battalion is about to land and proceed toward Vanzero to flank the defending forces surrounding Costa Brava. Until reinforcements arrive, the 36th Imperial Marines will hold their position. The 203rd Paratroopers will remain in place, but the Imperial Ground Forces will launch an attack on the defending forces outside Costa Brava. The Marine reinforcements include the 502nd Imperial Marine Battalion, which is preparing to attack the old Wetwood Fort, a historic and highly regarded location for Blackwoodians. To counter all of this, the Imperial Home Guard, in collaboration with the Rapid Response Army, had built the Linden Line, a trench network that ran virtually the entire length of the island. The goal of this line is to delay the attacking force as much as possible, giving the Blackwood Royal Army enough time to reach the island and push the Hachigs back into the sea.
Yeah.